觉得我靠，觉得真他妈无聊。我想演的戏不找我，屡次的被人走后门啊，被人拿钱买走角色呀。后来就决定，我靠，那我自己做一戏吧。
Welcome to Foreign Film Club, Vice's guide to creative, outrageous, and unexpected cinema around the world. In this series, we'll introduce you to filmmakers working far from the major industries, making films for their own audiences, on their own terms, and developing a unique cinematic language in the process. In this episode, we explore China's rapidly expanding feature film streaming industry, known as online big movies, of which more than 2,500 films were released in 2016 alone. Whereas China's established Hong Kong film industry is impenetrable to newcomers without connections, the insatiable demand for streaming content has created its own parallel industry. It's a perfect testing ground for young filmmakers developing their own style through fast and cheap genre filmmaking aimed at a youth audience, which up until now has been relatively unregulated by China's restrictive government censorship. Zhang Weixun is a former actor and one of the most successful filmmakers of the genre. Zombie Liji, his three-part gaming-inspired action film, has amassed over 100 million views. We caught up with him in the process of casting his next movie and struggling to establish himself as a filmmaker in a new industry with few rules or guarantees.
我现在拍的这部戏呢叫重装水浒，然后我就想把这个水浒拍成一个网络剧，架空了一个时代，完完全全不按水浒那个东西来，然后再继续重复着他们当年没有完成的事情，就是拨乱反正，劫富济贫。
The scale and quality of online big movies, or OBMs, has quickly expanded along with its audience. Today, veteran director Bowie Lau is shooting a scene for the OBM sequel Fight in Causeway Bay 3, with hundreds of extras and a production value that rivals most traditional B-movies. Lau has been working in the Hong Kong film industry since the 1990s. He's known for the influential gangster series Young and Dangerous, a major inspiration for the new generation of OBM filmmakers.
Because when I filmed the movie, I was leading the whole bridge. They are not wearing these clothes on the street. The street people who watch this movie, all influence them to wear these clothes. You see, I found you.
Actually,
the internet, I think, is very similar to when we were in 1994. In 1994, when we had the VCD, there were a lot of people who would shoot a lower cost movie来就打压这个 VCD， 现在网络这个平台就变成不用压了，拍完之后再有个平台播，题材方面没有那么局限性，有好有坏，啊，好就是给多很多机会给一些年轻导演，但是我也希望他们要慢慢进步。
麻雀虽小，五脏俱全。电影不分好坏，只有内容分好坏。观众认可你的就是好的，观众不认可的就是垃圾。
Zhang Dao is one of the most successful directors of OBM, considered the internet's first director in China. His films have millions of views online.
很多人觉得网大是一夜之间蹦出来的，其实并不是，它已经发展到人类需要这个东西了。那我没有太多时间去电影院看电影。
就凭你们几个奇形怪状也想小米？
我们这次是用我们自己的就是团队，然后全程自己来做一条龙。
超自然事件所有下来一共1000万出个头，然后将近有1/8吧是花在龙的上面。
其实我拿这个小样在我手机里面，包括出门啊，然后给朋友炫耀啊，朋友可能这是什么？这哪个大片？好莱坞的吗？我说并不是，我说这个是我拍的，你拍院线了。我说谁告诉你只有院线才能做成这样了？我说你什么年代了都？我说你思想需要改变一下了。他们不信这个是一个网大。
Piao Home Hotel is famous as the audition hotel of Beijing. Dozens of casting calls happen here almost every day, so actors can show up and audition for any part they're interested in. The exploding number of productions has created a high demand for actors, making for more competition, but also creating more opportunity than ever before.
大三，中国有340多所学校高校开设了表演专业，每年将近有100万人去报考艺术院校。因为你看每天跑组的，我们看80%都是这些，其实他们也是真的挺有梦想。虽然几率很低，但是这个市场是火热的，大家都希望进入这个市场这个机会，找到一点自己的这个生存的这个有一线可能性、一飞冲天的这种机会。
Like hundreds of thousands of young actors in China, Zhang Weixun attended a performing arts high school before being cast for his breakout role as the troubled son of a struggling parking attendant. The film played at international festivals, but did not lead to an immediate boost for Zhang's acting career, which set him on the path to make his own films.
2003年的7月，那是我刚高考完，从考场出来接电话，说你是那张伟勋，你来一趟北影厂，然后就开始拍了我人生中的第一部胶片电影。拍那个戏呢，就是你要不停的被骂，然后还要跟这些演员保持距离，因为这个男孩角色就这样，不怎么爱说话。但我又是一个性格特别开朗，那时候我才有18岁。
Beijing Institute of Film and TV Art Nortel is a high school that specializes in performance, grooming students for a future in acting. Zhang Weixun is here to meet with Kong Yebua, a teacher at the school, to scout for actors for Zhang's next project.
你多少周期啊？我操，这次有点步子有点迈大了，差点扯淡了。对，
我原来其实也是那个一个叫海淀艺校的一个学校学的表演，因为那个我学习太差了。你只能比之前好，不能比之前差，因为什么？之前已经有人把这条路给你趟出来了，不像说这还是一片荆棘，它在开荒路的时候，那路已经给你趟开了。
你只要在这个基础之上再大踏步的往前走就可以了。我们家全家人都是唱京剧的，5代，包括我小时候也唱了2年，就是自幼就特别的那个拧，后来就不学京剧了，然后读了电影学院，也不好好读，一心就在摇滚乐上，一心在摇滚乐上，然后玩。到了09年，突然间觉得我靠，觉得好像支撑不起了。
他很生气。
他又说：“你只是我的鼻子恶狠狠地说，小子，你要是敢打我的兵，骂我的兵，我就一百八十个不行。”你像张雨欣，他自己老拿自己调侃嘛，说他20岁的时候去见组，人家跟他说：“你还太懵懂了，你太年轻，再过10年肯定有人找你演戏。”到了30了，还是没人找他演戏，为什么？好，现在是小鲜肉的时代，你岁数太大了，你长得也不够帅。
今天呢，我觉得看到大家这个各显其能，真挺厉害的。我也很希望那个大家能够来咱们这个剧组。我刚开始是想花200万拍2部，想拍22天，但是严重超支，超了70万。你知道我们付出了多大的代价吗？就是什么都不懂，然后去干一件事，拼了所有的权利和所有的人脉，刷了所有的脸。
iQIYI is one of the largest online video platforms in China, with over 500 million active users per month. The site's producers review all films posted on the platform and assign them a quality rating, which can have a large impact on a film's chances of success. Douli Li is the head of iQIYI's OBM department and a standard setter for the OBM industry.
我们一开始希望它是能够给
这样的一些年轻的专业人才提供一个更好的一个，但是呢我个人认为啊，要讲好故事呢还是需要下一些笨功夫，就是说我们永远不可能把90年代的香港的可能大部分的影片当做一个真正的一个艺术范本，或者说一个质量很高的一个电影来做一个传世之作。那么我想现在网大也是存在这样的一个问题。
哎呀行了，走失
我特别爱玩一个游戏叫 CS Online， 它就是打丧尸的，我的灵感其实就是从这儿来的，然后点击量现在是 0.9 亿，三部加起来就不到1亿吧，9000万，还可以。丧尸理智就是其实最大的意义就是证明了我一直脑海里边想的东西算是正确的。
As the shoot date for his next film approaches,Zhang is torn between the commercial demands of the market and his own creative instincts.
如果这个戏赔了，或者是市场不需要，或者是那个观众不买账，可能是我就做砸了。但是我觉得，难道奥斯卡没有最佳新人奖吗？难道那个新人就不能演男主角吗？我们这些年轻的团队做出来的东西就不能给他们一拳吗？我的计划将来一定是要拍院线电影的，我一定要跟好莱坞合作，就是这个圈子里边鱼龙混杂，参差不齐，什么时候才可以跟日本、韩国或者更高的法国、英国、最高的美国、好莱坞他们才能接上轨？差太远了，那我们年轻人必须得站出来。
The boundless freedom of the OBMs proved to be an illusion. Months after the filming of our documentary, Zhang's film was suspended.As the government introduced strict new guidelines for OBMs. Since June 2017, programs that don't pass official censorship guidelines for violence, sexuality, and political content may not be broadcast online. This has led to a 50% reduction in the number of new OBMs released.